The question is, what is your ikigai? What is an ikigai? It's not an icky thing. It's ikigai. It's Japanese for the reason for being. And this is one of the questions we all have been asking ourselves. What is the reason for our being here? What is the reason for what we are doing here?